10 by Grande. 5 dogs with 2 catalogs. 5, 7 and a half. I got 5, I've been out 7 and a half. 5 and 7 and a half, and now 10. 7 and a half, and now 10. You 7 and a half, and you $10 where? I got 7 and a half, I got a 10, 7 and a half, 10, 7 and a half, 10, 7 and a half, 10, 12 and a half, 10, 12 and a half.
Good afternoon, auction friends. Touche the Turtle and I are getting ready for our sale tomorrow, a St. Paddy's Day sale where everything is labeled with a green lot sticker, and we're having a walkabout estate sale here at the gallery. Gates open at 7:30, show starts at 8 a.m., a full gallery we have moving forward for you. Starting in the south parking lot here, we have a radial arm saw, we got workbenches, we got a nice little turtle assortment of furniture, including this nice little octagon sided desk, a little white clad ice chest side table. Got a bunch of Avon, folks. It is unsorted and unpacked Avon. Much of it's in the box. Some of it is wrapped individual items. We have a collection of metallic items, including including some pin sets there, some inkwells, a little bit of assorted metal art right there with the metal dolphins, some furniture, lots of tools at tomorrow's sale. Everything from routers and torch sets to screws and nuts. We've got car jacks. We have a wide variety of items for you to peruse through. A little mini refrigerator, the plant man's been out. We have assortment of plants there. Here's a like brand new Charbroil. It's an air fryer, turkey air fryer. Gas, that's kind of nice. We have folding sawhorses. Here's an air bed right there. Here's a jewelry armoire. Here's some air towers, a little rolling stand there, a TV stand, metal tables. We have assortment of side tables, club chairs, dressing chairs, couch, a couple of higher chairs right there. Couch and love seat combination. Check out this stack unit washer and dryer with the closing fronts on there. Here's a nice router table, patio table, and four chairs. Another TV stand, assortment of seated devices. Look at all the bar clamps there. Quite an assortment, as we see. There's a 20-foot flagpole, some garden tools. We got some jack stands, an assortment of paint from Christian Contractors Coalition. Check out this heavy-duty steel welded roller right there. That ought to hold up any load you care to put on it. You got a foundation for it to roll around on. Assortment of lamps and fireplace tools over here. We have piano rolls. My goodness gracious. About eight boxes full of vintage piano rolls. Here's some old military photographs. Kind of nice right there. Some dolls. A variety of planters. Here's a seahorse 3-horsepower outboard motor, vintage piece there. More roll around carts. Assortment of beer advertising and the bottle caps and the silver bullets. Lounging chairs. We have additional patio table and chairs. There's a couple more chairs there. A tool rack there. We have garbage cans. Another, if you like the sun alone, there you go. A sun table along with a sun chair along with a table. Here's a nice little china cabinet, some box spring and mattress, a couple of used doors over here. Looks like we got a couple of scooters still on the lineup. We got the bird fountains with the turtles and the alligators, three different bicycles including the Schwinn. There we go, assortment of tools here on the ground, some hose and the like. Alright, that starts us out in the parking lot. Let's see what we got going down the rows. Down here on row number 3, there's some household display and storage devices. Look like some holiday and Christmas pieces in there. Some Snoopies, some additional arts and crafts supplies. There's a big old stack of movies. Cleaning supplies. There's some, looks like a big piece of Swiss cheese. A sunshine float. There's a general house gun, a spray gun there. Got sets of lamps, chainsaw blades. Vintage postcards, looks like a bunch of different Danish and American-made pieces of art and service. Cookware is there. Let me kick back over on this table here. Show you another pair of lamps there. We got some bedding and some actually nice clean bedding right there. Notice all the St. Paddy's Day stickers. Here we go. Don't forget to wear your green tomorrow. Coming down this row number 4, check it out. Vintage iron collection. There's a beautiful piece of Roseville pottery there. Gorgeous carnival glass piece there, a nice little green covered dish. You got some hall covered dishes right there, a hen on a nest, a duck on a nest, a collection of Mickey Mouse's, some green unpainted chalkwares there. There's a nice little cutting board. Look at that sled. Beautiful. And additional irons over here from the iron collection. Goodness gracious. You got spittoon over there, some brass pieces, a piece of hull right there. A matched pair of hull pieces, as a matter of fact. Oh, and the additional iron collection. If you're an iron collector, it must be 35 or more here. A nice old jug right there, some hull-covered pots, a collection of candles, some outboard motor cowlings. Here's a whole table lot full of stuff, including the including silverware. Here's a Roto-Zip. You got a DeWalt over there. You have lenses for your truck or trailer. Assortment of screwdrivers and automotive parts. There's some measuring tapes, bungee cord sets. There's a nice little 25-foot power extension cord right there, number 10. Assortment of glassware. Here we go, and crystalware. Anniversary dishes. There's a big collection of movies and golf clubs. You never know what you find here at Dudley's Auction. Taking into account the current situation in the throughout the world, and the paying attention to everyone's health and spaces, we will be making sure that we follow suit with whatever guidelines are posted, and our goal is to keep everyone safe and well. Big supply of Marilyn Monroe books, all types of Marilyn Monroe. We got Marilyn Monroe pictures, assortment of light bulbs here. Let's go up here to the tables real quick. Let me show you what we got cooking up here. From the fellow that produced the Higgins Craft, he rebuilt it. We've got his collection of tools, everything from chain hoist to sockets and clamps. Here's nut drivers and screwdrivers and East Wing hammers. Sets of wrenches over here. We got grinders. We got sanders. We got a big charger right there. Boombox, Sony boombox charger. Beautiful Ryobi saw. Craftsman roll around cart with contents. We have a two-speed bandsaw. It's kind of nice. Exercise bike. Assortment of glasswares and greenwares. There's some nice linens up there in the bag. Those will be offered up. We have a grouping of sailboats down here. Here we go. We got the remote control electric racing yacht. A variety of pond sailors. Got some assorted art over here. Coming down the aisles over there. We already came down number 5. We'll go over here to number 6 and check it out right here. General households. If you haven't been to one of our sales, it's a great opportunity for buying and finding unusual items or everyday items at auction prices. Look at the collection of SPO dinnerware, the dishwares, more decorative art items, designer items, toaster oven, sets of silverware, flatware. Here's some clocks and jewelry bags, lots of travel bags right there. Look at this nice collection of Nippon hand-painted chinawares. There's a big collection of glassware over here. We've got turkeys. We've got some early pitchers, cream and sugars. There's some lace pieces there, and the down on the row number 7, aluminum fuel tank over there. Got a couple of produce scales, some air hose, a variety of looks like restaurant related items. There's a nice little hat right there. We have binoculars and CDs. There's some cookware, pots and pans, stainless steel. There's some fire hoses over here. So I have the fire hoses. Stainless steel, my goodness gracious, look at all the stainless steel pot sets right there. Here's some soaked floral arrangements, some big candles with the hurricane shades. We have cases of glasses. We have more dinnerware and books, reference books and pleasure reading books. Here's another big set of pots and pans there. We've got all kinds of office supplies, towels, stacks of wonderful towels over here, nice plush towels. There's lots of sheet sets and pillowcase sets. Here's some country pieces, including a nice little brass pot right there. Here's another cooker on the end, along with a lamp. We've got curling irons. We have four vacuums right here. Four vacuums out of the same house. Can you believe it? Must have been a clean place. Here we go. We got gas cans. Here's some more folding luggage, more books. Big urn, look at that one right there, huge thing that is, ginger jar. More travel bags, some designer pillows, pillow sets. There's some sheets and some sheet sets. There's like some wool pieces in there, some holiday, some Christmas related items. Here's lots of kitchen related items. You got bowls and platters and cookware. You got potting, big pots for your plants. Here's a selection of nutcrackers over there in a box. More glassware right there. There's a coffee pot collection. And the list just goes on and on and on. So come join us. This is Dudley's Auction, Auction House number 1667. We are located 3 miles south of downtown Inverness. Once again, the doors open at 7:30 with the opportunity to start bidding at 8 o'clock. Come on and get a number and join the fun. Thank you all for taking time to watch, and may each and every one of you have a safe and blessed evening. Bye-bye.